All right, who remembers that classic cut by Driving and Crying, Fly Me Courageous? I don't even know where that came from. I was sitting here, it popped in my head. I pulled it up on Apple Music, and then I was like, I'm gonna break out my guitar, and I started playing along with it. And then next thing you know, here we are making a video. So anyway, here it is. This is how I play it. And as always, for those of you that are more advanced, you can just watch what I'm doing, cop it, and go. For those of you that may need a little more assistance, I'll break down what I'm doing after I play the riff. All right, so here's the intro riff, the main chorus, the main theme. The main reason that we're all here is to watch this riff right here. That's where the bass comes in for the first verse, but in that first little riff there, so I take my first finger at the second fret of the E string, then with my third finger on the fourth fret of the A string, so I'm going, and then with my first finger on the second fret of the D string, and then with my third finger on the fourth fret. Now on the second go, same notes, but. Then I go up to D, and then A. So with the D is just my first finger on the fifth fret of the A string, and then my third finger on the seventh fret of the D string there. And then just boop, one set of strings down, so first finger on the fifth fret of the A string, and then my third finger on the seventh fret of the A string, E and A there. Excuse me, sorry. So. Comes in, the bass is going, and then the guitar comes in, that's just F sharp there, G flat for those of you who are more properly Englished, and then A, B, so it's right into that. And then you got another verse. The only change, there's that. Ooh, won't you? That's at that B there. When that kicks in, that's not really what, I don't know, I have no idea what the lead is. I know it starts off with that. Something like that. I just do the Scooby-Doo. I do that there. goes back into the. The only change now that I can think of is the outro after the... outro little walk thing is so I'm going with my first finger on the second fret of the low E string. It's kind of like the intro. So on that, it's just a walk down. Third finger on the fourth fret of the D string, going to the second fret of the D string with my first finger, and then doing the same with the third finger, just moving it onto the A string now. So I'm on the fourth fret, so it's and then up to D, A. And there you have it. In like almost 6 minutes, you have a brand new song that you can jam out to. And that's what I'm about to do. I'm gonna go put it on Apple Music and I'm gonna go rock out. And as always, if you dig it, please subscribe. Thank you so much for hanging out with me.